Alright, so what are we doing? Journal. Search for memory triggers that will unlock Sam's array. Missing arcs. Station sabotage. Okay, let's do the station sabotage mission. And then, I don't know, then I guess we'll talk to Tan again, even though I'm pretty sure we already talked to Tan. But we'll talk to Tan again. And then, yeah. Figure it out from there. So, operations.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
Okay.
Junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Sounds like a plan.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area.
All right, where are the other ones?
Trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Okay.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious
activity. It goes nowhere. What are you talking about? There's no other panel. Site caused by a direct override of the safety locks. Numerous people listed as working here. I will cross-reference all other data. Okay.
What am I going to do?
So, okay, why is it taking me back to this one? Because this cord goes there, and then it just kind of stops.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on high.
So where? Oh, and then it goes. There's another cord that goes over here. Okay.
Pathfinder. I received data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Alright, why is she on my ship? Who invited her on my ship? Confront the saboteur.
We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion.
Oh, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna catch you in the act. And then I'm gonna arrest you. Hunting down the saboteur, we don't play them games. Better not be trying to fuck up my ship, I swear. I will put hands on you. Alright, where's she at? There she is. Caught you! Caught you red-handed!
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omni-tool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
Y'all got set up.
Looks like someone is using both you and Raj to cover their tracks.
They need pretty high-level access for that. Still, it's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go?
Now I gotta go all the way back. Oh my god.
Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
Yep, I'm on it. We're gonna get to the bottom of this. What are you doing? It's a weird guy. All squatting down, suddenly stands up when he sees me. That's very suspicious. It's very suspicious. Perhaps I should have stopped and questioned him. Got to the bottom of this. All right, back to operations. Over here.
The Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
This file is useless. Let's check another.
Well, that's helpful.
And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
True.
Let's check another.
True.
This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files.
Huh.
Someone working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled, but if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
Okay. What does that mean? Scan security people in the op center. Scan Nexus security transferred to the Hyperion.
Please await further instructions.
Alright. Let's go scan some people then, I guess. Hello, people. Oh, what? Didn't you just tell me there was one over here? Oh, I'm so very confused. You. Scan you.
Inaccurate match.
Oh. Damn, I thought I caught him. You look suspicious.
Biometrics do not match.
Oh. Damn, I thought I caught him. Alright. Scan Nexus security. Transfer to the Hyperion. Oh yeah, that guy by the door. That guy that I always already thought was suspicious. He must have been the one. Go bust his ass. You were the suspicious one. Oh, you're being suspicious again.
Inaccurate match.
Oh. Alright. You're lucky. Sam just cleared you. Oh, it's you! Caught you red-handed, motherfucker.
Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Who is he?
Dale Atkins. Reports to Chandrosis Department. Assigned to station security.
Uh-huh. Found you, Dale.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
Is that what sabotage is called these days? Work?
You're pretty arrogant for the new kid. You don't even know what's been going on.
I don't need to know what's going on to know that you've been sabotaging the station.
Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
Your actions are unforgivable, sir.
Whatever happened back then, hurting people now makes no sense.
What do you know?
I know I lost my father.
The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people. Killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
It's not up to me, bro.
Not my call. The Nexus leaders will make that decision.
That lot make a decision? That'll be the day.
Hey, where are you going? You're under arrest. You can't just walk away when you're under arrest. Whatever. I don't care. Tan, you can deal with him. Or Addison, or Kesh, or Kandros. Whoever wants to deal with him can deal with him. I'm done. I caught him. Alright, so now let's go back to operations. And we will go.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
This is wrong. Just wrong.
What's up?
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last.
Yes.
Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political.
What
my
thing?
Husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
Must have been bad if they're gonna exile him.
Exile, huh? Guess it wasn't for having a hand in the cookie jar.
They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
Yeah. Sure, I'll talk to him.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Okay. Alright, so let's go talk to the prison guard. And And we can talk to that chick's husband.
Help you?
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilkin Rensis.
Ah, our murderer.
Why's Whoa, come on, bro. You gotta call him that?
Sob story. Nilkin, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
A Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
That's not why I'm here, man.
I'm not here to exile you. Told your wife I'd look into things.
At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Alright, well, arguing with him doesn't mean you killed him.
So when he was killed, people assumed you did it?
For good reason. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and I guess I panicked and fired. Witness saw the chief's chest explode.
So it was friendly fire.
Sounds like an accident.
That's what I told them. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
Yeah, we'll let the evidence decide that, bruh.
I'll check out the evidence. Maybe something doesn't add up.
It'd be nice to have someone with an open mind looking at it. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Oh, don't worry. Me and Kandros are friends, man. We're tight. We're like best friends. Kandros, my man.
No news on the Turian Ark yet? Or is this militia business?
Actually, this is a murder case business.
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
And he was found guilty based on what evidence?
So there was a trial and he was found guilty?
It was short and decisive. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense
That's circumstantial
was,
though, bro. You can't exile someone for circumstantial evidence. There has to be proof beyond a reasonable doubt. Don't make me reanimate Johnny Cochran and get him out here.
That is the difference between murder and accidental death.
In this case, motive plus opportunity plus eyewitness account equals murder. Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you queue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
All right, well, I'm going to look into it anyway, bro. I appreciate your candor.
You're both Pathfinder.
But, I'm gonna go ahead and check this out for myself.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A.
Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to... No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Huh. I mean, clearly there was somebody on him, but I don't see any evidence that suggested it was that dude. He never said, "I'll kill you," or anything like that. Guess we gotta talk to Shaw.
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Ryder. I'm looking into the Nilkin murder case.
Oh man, I thought that was over with.
No, it's not over with. I'm reopening the case.
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted, "No." Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
All People get shocked when they get shot. Everybody has that look. You ever seen Cat Williams' stand-up?
Did you see any cat in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
But you got a clear look at the chief.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I lost sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in?
Could have been. Could have been. Again, circumstantial.
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Fronts fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Man, y'all bringing a lot of emotion and not a lot of evidence into this case. Just saying.
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
All right, thank you.
I appreciate the information.
That's enough from you.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tian wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Well, I will speak to Tian. He may control y'all, but he don't control me. I'm the goddamn Pathfinder. I find paths. It's what I do. Excuse me, Tian.
Ryder. You may have a less than flattering view of me, but I want to express my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
Oh, thank you. That's nice of you to say.
Although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
Yeah, what happened to him?
Any idea where they went?
Nothing certain. But tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
The Nilkin murder charge.
I'm looking into the Nilkin Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
I don't care if it's Pathfinder business.
And I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Settling an outpost comes first. But I suppose I have no objections. Physical evidence will only bolster the case.
Yeah, body can reveal a lot, bro.
The more certain we can be, the better.
All right, but let's keep it quiet. I don't want people thinking we're reopening the case.
Oh, I've already told a bunch of people I was reopening the case.
Anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
Thanks. I'm pretty sure you want to talk to me about these arcs.
Any more information you can give me on the missing arcs?
No. And that is the distressing part. The Asari, Turian, and Salarian arcs are completely unaccounted for. If they had the same problems with the Scourge that we did, I fear the worst. Should you find any clues, please investigate. Without the other arcs, the promise of the initiative can never be fulfilled.
All right.
Are there any other arcs we should expect?
We had hoped Quarians would be part of the first wave. But before departure in 2185, we got word they had technical problems with their ship. It seems they're also bringing along Drell, Hanar, and other species as well.
Really?
Managing all of their biological needs caused complications. We won't see them for some time to come.
Alright, thanks.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
That's all I really need.
Of course, as you pointed out, we need each other. Our futures depend on each other's success.
No, that's not what I said. I said you needed me. I didn't say I needed you. I don't need you. Okay, so I guess we'll go, talk to the scientists? I think. Okay, there we go. First, investigate the murder evidence. Okay. And then we got... Yeah, let's make that, because we got to speak to these scientists, apparently. Where are they? No, they're not. They're here. Where are they? They're up here. Okay. Can I run? There we go. Let's sprint.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store...
Hello?
You must be the Pathfinder.
One, yes, I am.
You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Oh.
Thanks, Mr. What?
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
What are your specialties?
What fields do you study?
Herrick's into life sciences. I do planetary geology, oceanography, rocks and runoff. Aradana's the space and math whiz.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Yeah, I know. It's crazy. Alright, so we talked to them. That's fun. That was well worth our time. So we got that. Missing arcs. First murder. And a better... Okay. So, wait. First murder. Initiative personnel Nilkin has been convicted of murder, but it may be a mistake. Investigate all the details to discern the truth. Okay, so the body is on Eos. And I believe, yeah, our ship. We're supposed to go get on our ship and go to Eos. So, I think we're good. What's up, Cora? How you doing?
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison.
Nah, fuck them,
first
man.
Pathfinder
I ain't worried about them.
Here.
I don't sweat them.
All she can do is question your competence.
Which one was Addison?
Which one was Addison again? All politicians look the same to me.
Same here. Next time we'll ask for a seating chart.
Right.
I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it. When you're ready, just head out to the docking bay.
I'm ready. Let's go. Let's do it.
Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks and looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
I'm good at being on my own.
Tactical,
always on my own. But Dad's dead.
At least we'll be doing it in style.
Will we? Have you seen the ship? Is it dope? So I won't be flying around in no junker now.
They call her.
I got an image to uphold. Tempest. Sounds sexy. Oh, it is sexy. It's a sexy ship. That is a massive ship. Jesus, that thing's bigger than the Normandy.
Let's go.
Oh, Commander Shepard, eat your heart out. Jae Ryder has a doper ship than you do.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
That'd be me. Who be you?
Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
What? Why? It's my ship. Why couldn't I leave if you're not with me? What?
What's the rush?
Just don't want to waste any more time.
Are you in trouble?
Hold it, hold it. You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Hey, I didn't do it. It wasn't me.
Whatever happened, it wasn't me. I just got here.
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right?
What is she doing? Is she seducing him? She's seducing him!
Came here with the family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
She lying. She ain't got that kind of authority.
Essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Thank goodness. For a sec, I thought I was gonna have to deal with Addison again.
And no one wants that.
No, they don't.
All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Well, I appreciate it.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Everything's state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
Hey, Lexi. Who brought you along?
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey.
Cool.
We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer.
Ooh, hello. Wait, I want to talk to her some more.
Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
Alright, we're gonna go emotional on this one.
It's really gonna be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Cool. Wait, what's the best part? Wait. Was the bridge the best part? What was the best part that you hadn't even shown me yet?